one winner. Let's do this on the ice tonight. James Cebulski.
Is what?
Ready for
X Factor, bro.
X Factor.
And we are about set to drop the puck on this one.
No intro.
The Senators take possession here on
Artem Zibby.
Batherson swooping in on the attack. From right out of mid.
What is ready to do?
Shit, why would you?
There is it for the goal! I always wanted to have a fast start. It's funny, you go no goals in three games in the middle of the year, nobody cares. At the start, it really matters. Ottawa's got the home crown right back into it here in the first 5 minutes. I love the way that they approach this game. They weren't going to hold back at all, and now they can play from the lead. Moves it on over to Patterson.
Oh.
And it takes a shot with the stop. Quick pass to Bunting. The Senators quickly started to look at the tablets on the bench to see if that puck hit the post and went in or crossed the line. It didn't, and the lead will remain the same. Pinned up along the boards. Coming down the left wing and into the zone. Oh, what a hit along the boards. Slides it diagonally to Norris. Poked away at center ice. The Leafs move the puck in the defensive zone. Taken by Riley. Ottawa's got the puck inside the defensive zone. Takes the feed. Poked away by Lilgren. And the puck clears the zone. They'll be forced to leave as well. Takes that pass back at the point. And now it's grabbed by Kerfoot. Toronto's moving it into the offensive end. Moves it over to Kerfoot. Tried to connect the pass, but it doesn't go. Broken up by Kerfoot. Here's an offensive chance. Slides the puck down low. With the bank pass. And he comes up with it. He scores!
It's good to be greedy. You get one, you chase that next one. Really put your foot down on the opponent.
So nice, they sniped twice. Still lots of time left here in this frame. Ottawa's really controlled the pace of play these last few minutes, leading by two. The Leafs pick up the puck here in the neutral zone. We got a whistle offside to call. Centers gliding up to the face-off dots here. Paul's one possession.
27 seconds.
And tries to make a diagonal pass to Ennis. And the intensity starting to ramp up here after that hit.
Oh, he laid a solid hit on him there. He was waiting for him and laid the shoulder right into him.
That might loosen a few of the chompers on that play. Ottawa's looking to break out. Slides the puck over. Hits an on-man rush. 2-on-1. Picked up along the boards by Formenton. Here's a short pass to Paul. And he makes the save. Puck scooped up by Formenton. Slides it back to the blue line. Nowhere for... And he's going after him here.
He's down on it. Well, James, you run around like that, you're going to have to pay the price eventually. And what that means is you're going to have to fight. Here he goes.
Good old-fashioned Donnybrook here.
Well, this guy too.
You know, the one thing I've learned about the history of sports... Rivalries sell, case in point.
And whatever spills over from the last game or a game 5 games ago, you never know when it's going to spark.
Well, the crowd's right back into this one after a pretty spirited tilt just moments ago. Ottawa's won the draw. Moves it quickly over to Watson. Great use of the stick in the defensive end by Kasha.
Oh.
Puck grabbed by Mete. Picked up along the wall by Kasha.
Oh.
And that one's broken up by a great defensive play. Feeds it on over to Mete. Hard hit on the play.
Wow, did he ever finish him hard. And when he dropped, he also dropped his stick. Now he's got to collect himself. Looks like a yard sale out there.
Oh, and another save.
Mrazek's made an excellent stop there in position to keep the puck out.
Denied by the goaltender. Toronto's ready to go on the attack. Centering pass.
Oh, you suck.
And that one's broken up. He says, let's get physical on that play. And puts the body into it, a little bumper car hop.
Oh.
Here in the corner, he grabs the puck. Ottawa's going to play the puck from behind the cage. Denies that opportunity. Slides the puck over to Marner. To his teammate. Couldn't complete the pass. And that's deflected. Winding down the final minute of this opening frame. Handles the puck. Tried to get 2Q with it and loses possession.
It's kind of half of the shake and bake right there. He got the shake, couldn't bake it as the move is denied by the defender.
Thanks. I don't think we had a shot.
That'll do it for period number one.
Yeah, that was not great.
Period in just moments.
Is there a way to change the indicators?
No.
No?
They're stuck.
God, I hate them.
Why?
They're not dark enough. They're not big enough.
Well, after an intriguing opening period, here we go. It's period number two. Puck is dropped and we are underway. Well, we've got over 20 minutes played thus far. Ray, how have you seen things?
The Leafs are going to have to find a possession game that looks a lot different than that first period. They chased it around, and as a result, they're chasing the game.
And now he passes up to Marner. Move to the middle!
Oh.
What a save! He'll probably feel that one tomorrow. And that's broken
Shit.
Up. Through the neutral zone. Well, a challenge being laid here.
What the hell?
Yeah, it didn't take much to bring this to a boil. They don't like each other very much.
Well, we can see this one coming all along.
Ooh, Bathurst.
These teams don't like each other. This
he didn't do shit, boy.
Did they find his tooth? I don't know if they did, but nevertheless, both teams lining up for the face-off. The Senators win the draw. And that's poked away by Matthews. Puck picked up by Zaitsev. The Senators move it ahead. Sends it in deep. Toronto's gained possession along the boards. Denies him!
They work the puck into a scoring spot, get a pretty good chance on goal. They just can't find a way to finish it off.
Takes the pass as he banks it off the wall.
In the offensive zone with the puck. You know he's thinking about his next milestone that's sitting one goal away.
And now it's over to Tkachuk. The Senators carry it along the wall. Blocked!
Oh, he got it away quickly. The puck just doesn't get to the net.
And now he moves it quickly to Tkachuk. Scooped up along the wall by Tkachuk. Right in the slot. He got all of that hit. Along the right wing, they enter the attacking area.
Kempe's going.
No room for that one to get through.
Here oh my God, Kempe's
so good.
He scores! It's the magician, Mitch Marner.
That guy's like...
Toronto's back to service, and now
slow.
It is just a deficit of one.
Maybe he's had too many... Fizzy pops.
Toronto is the most beer spot in a 20 game
Do I have it? Oh, I do.
Traffic in the lane. And that's turned aside.
Shoot it.
The Senators take over on possession. Ottawa's got it in their own zone. There's another for the hit parade. Hammers a shot. Here comes the pushback.
Riley's ready to go. Apparently the other guy doesn't want anything to do with him.
Yeah, he looked banged up earlier in the shift, James, and he's just trying to get himself to the
touch
off the ice to get some treatment.
The hell was that?
Brody's gaining momentum.
Oh shit.
Oh, the thievery coming up with the puck on the play. Receives the pass. And things starting to ramp up a little bit now on the ice with that play. Ottawa's got a hold of the puck.
Oh my, he is dead.
Beef helicopter.
On the doorstep, and they can't connect. Sanford stick handling in his own zone. Tries to get it over to Ennis. And a good heads-up defensive play in the open ice. Here's a chance right in the slot. Oh, he got all of that. What a save by Mrazek. Ottawa's got a hold of the puck now. Denied by the goaltender.
I thought you had him.
Stays with it. Things start to get a little physical out there. Puts it on that. Comes up with the stop. There's another stop. Puck in. No serve. Grabbed along the board by Ennis. Wrist shot from the slot. Big save.
Somehow the shooter got loose in the slot, but the goaltender's equal to the task.
Oh,
that's a good save.
Nice feed from the goaltender. Takes it across the blue line.
Oh.
Takes a shot, and that's blocked.
Oh.
There's the whistle as the puck goes out of play. Both teams are set. They're ready to drop the puck. Ottawa's won the draw. And it's a quick pass to Brown. Went for the dirty dangle to go sideways.
Oh,
stoppage in play, offside the call.
Brown.
There you go.
What can Brown do for you? You did a beef slash?
The power play guys are pumped here. They haven't had any chances tonight. Here's their first.
Grabs the puck here in their own
what
end.
Was that?
Mrazek's gonna cover it up.
That was supposed to be a pass.
And been good.
Probably
a lot of times you get busy and worn down. I think that's why you jump on it, freeze it in a close game. Batherson set the face-off dot, ready to win this draw on the man advantage. Taken along the wall by Chabot. Pass right in front! Big time stop there. The Senators have it in the offensive zone. Denies him again. The Leafs will play it from the defensive zone. Ahead of steam now towards the front. Murray's going to hang on for a whistle.
Murray. Zacharias.
Kerfoot's recognizing they're still shorthanded here as they get ready for the faceoff. The Senators win the draw. Nice pass. It's a two.
Oh, shit.
And that's knocked away by Kerfoot. Toronto's penalty killers get a hold of it.
Oh.
Turns it over. Pushes it across to Patterson. Quick feed to Kachuk. Takes the puck as the clock ticks down on the penalty kill. Toronto's on the attack. Maintains possession. And that's picked off in the defensive end. And he regains control of the puck. Centering pass in front. Taken by Tavares. Bunting's time is almost done. The Senators scoop it up along the boards. That's gloved by Mrazek. The Leafs penalty killers come up huge.
Good work by the killers here. They give themselves
no!
an opportunity as giving up another one would be almost a death blow.
Moves it to Brown. Looking to make something happen along the boards. The Leafs have it now. Slides it across to Marner. Matthews gets a hold of the puck. And now he moves it to Riley. And the traffic jam in front blocks the shot. He got all of that one.
Picked up along the boards by
Nylander. Oh no. Oh.
Oh wow,
stops again. Shit. Here he is in close. Broken up with a stick in the defensive zone. The Leafs get a hold of the puck along the boards.
Slides it across to Nylander. Quick pass to Matthews. Oh. Fantastic save. Takes a hit on the play. Man. Here's a short pass to Brody. With the blast. And too much traffic in front blocks that one.
He's such a high effort player. I mean, he's banged up here, James, but he's still trying to finish this shift, though.
Pierre.
Moves it quickly over to Brody. Tremendous. Oh. Jumps right on his own rebound and puts it in the back of the net. William. He looks like a Three Musketeer. He is D'Artagnan. While the centers are jammed up, nice job by the winger to steal the puck. Sends the pass over. Thunderous collision along the wall.
2-on-1.
Oh.
Comes up with a monster save in front.
And there's another stop. No room for the shooter. The goaltender snuffed it out.
He almost lost it for a second there, but regains control of the puck. Trying to engage a little physicality here. And now he tries to get it across to Zaitsev. Can't connect on the pass. Out of... Luck as it goes off the outside of the post.
Tried to play it to the right, but... Chose not to.
Physical games against each other.
Matthews quick on the draw. The Leafs take it along the wall. Here we go. On the rush here. Stopped by Murray. Ottawa's got it along the wall. Gains the zone from the right side. Tried to make a move and the puck hops away.
He's got great hands, and I understand why he wants to try that, but James, I think a simpler play is the right one.
Takes the feed. Handles the puck from the left side. Tried to get 2Q with it and loses possession. Marner's got it across the line. Right in front, and they can't confirm the play. Gets in front of it. And
something's going
off here as the ref's hand goes high. And the play is whistled dead. Here's the call. The Leafs are going to be shorthanded.
Mitchell.
The Senators are going to have to figure out how to roll their bench down a player. They just got news, as I did, that that player will not return.
Well, that certainly changes things going forward. Thanks for the update, Ray.
Oh, cover strike.
Quick pass to Engvall. Slides it across. Oh, a clutch save. Oh, stops him again. Unstoppable.
Really sharp. Never loses sight of the puck to make the second save.
Ottawa's won the faceoff deep in their own end. Gains the zone through the middle. Picked up along the wall by Formenton. Quick pass over to Kerfoot. Toronto's got the puck against the wall. Puts it up front, and he was right there. They can't connect. Moves it over to Formenton. Moves it around along the half wall.
Oh, what
is that? I think he knocked it in.
Yeah, he did. Fishing around trying to find it, and he ends up pushing it back into his own net.
The Senators are up by one here in the third. This is not the time for prevent, though, is it?
It's way too early for that. Get after it. Forecheck. Press the play. That's the way you defend.
Keeps hold of the puck. Rocks on the play.
Did he ever get it, James? That's a really good hit. Now the player's got to go pick up his
stick
because that got knocked right out of his hand.
And that's knocked away. He tries to tuck it in. The Senators gain control of the puck. Pulls it away to keep the pressure on. Carries it across the line. Here's a blast.
Oh my god.
Denies him. He got all of it.
Yep.
And the traffic. threat. Oh, and it's another save on the play. Excellent chance. They worked the puck into position.
Get it up.
And it's a scoring chance that's turned away. 19 seconds. Sends one up to Simmons. Gaining steam here on the attack.
No.
He scores. And there it is. His first with his new club.
Geo.
Well, that'll make you new friends in a hurry. Get on the board. You score your first goal with your new team.
He can really give his teammates a boost when he scores, guys.
Who's this?
He's got that four-liter superstar ability. And just look how pumped his teammates are for him.
Batherson's won the draw. Textbook one checked by Simmons. The Leafs gain possession along the wall.
Oh.
Here's a shot. Pad save. He's on it tonight. There's the horn, meaning one thing. We've got overtime, and it's coming up in just a second. Overtime, moments away. Will we get a winner here in overtime as we are underway? The Leafs have it against the wall. From the defensive zone, they move the puck around. Marner's got the puck from the back end. Quick feed to Matthews. Looks to set up along the point. Takes the pass. Nothing doing on that.
All right, little team.
And now it's grabbed by Matthews. The Leafs are on the attack. Moves right to the middle.
Bing. Cash money. You hear that? Cash money.
But
it went. That was cash money.
Yeah, I had a couple of them. They're fun. I'll tell you, you know that you've ended it all, and when the guys come to pile on you, you can see how happy they are. They want to go home too.
Tepeto tape.
X Factor. The first one
in the meantime,
right?
And in between time, he's Ray. I'm James. Good night.
This girl, I don't know what that is. I don't know what Mrazek's doing. Oh, he's getting stabbed. That's
yes. Good comeback. Yep.